Please welcome head coach Sean Payton and the visiting 1-6.